Hello, chào mọi người. Thank you. above me, and I use a drum to push it. Who that?
I'm sorry, but you gotta understand. I needed something from you that I could only get if you were in the conference. I was all upset. If you'd seen me, you would have been upset. But there was one thing I didn't like you about. That's me knowing you're here for your children. I, too, am working towards saving them, if you can believe it. But
a recess in the left and something inside the rocket. I have to shoot some monster again.
That resides deep in the abyss.
As much as possible. Looks like it will be a hardcore monster. Band drone into air vent? That means the drone can fly into. Affect my jumping. Need to wait for the wind to stop so I can jump in the wrong place.
cẩn thận em nhé.
Yeah.
Green line, red line. Green line, red line. Green line, red line. Green line.
two batteries for this remote. Find two batteries for this remote. Okay. Let's control the drone to go to the door opening button and see what happens. Do not return to the previous room. Let's complete Chef Dexter's mission.
For me in the hospital rooms and avoid dark areas. please go find the patient named Jester? He suffers from schizophrenia. This is his room, K-Card.
Thank you. be.
Hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. toy factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he manage to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss? It all began in the fateful years of 1940.
Bye bye mọi người.